हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरी वन. सो मैनी ऑफ यू हैव बीन हैविंग दिस क्वेरी इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन एज वेल एज इन द ई मेल्स दैट वेयर इज़ दिस एडमिट कार्ड अवेलेबल एंड वेदर और नॉट इट इज़ अवेलेबल. सो आई हैव चेकड इट पर्सनली. सो यू गाइज माइट हैव रिसीव्ड अ मेल आफ्टर फिलिंग द एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म दैट द एडमिट कार्ड विल बी अवेलेबल एज सुन एज द एग्जाम डेट इज़ रिलीज. सो येस्टरडे एग्जाम डेट वॉज रिलीज. So I thought this link might work because in mail they have provided this link in which if you can log in with your credentials, you will be having the admit card. However, after clicking on this link, I found this website and after filling the credentials here, I got to this page. So this page shows that the login form will be available from this date to this date. So this is the same date from which we had to fill our application form. So admit card link is not available and the link which was useful for filling the application form is expired. So this is of no use to us. Again, I went back to this mail and they said that you can go to the recruitment section of MP High Court's website. So I went to MP High Court's website also and I went to the recruitment section. So recruitment section says that click here for online application forms or admit cards. So as soon as I clicked on it, I searched for district legal aid officers recruitment. So here it is, district legal aid officer. The link for advertisement is here, registration is here, application is here. However, there is no link for admit card here. For other exams, admit card link is available like this, but in the section of district legal aid officer, admit card link is yet not available. So I will suggest you guys to wait for 2-3 more days and just check it on the website again, because in most of the exams the admit card is available 1 week before the exam. So have some patience and wait for 2-3 days and check it later on by going to the recruitment section. So I hope this video was useful to you. And if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And let me know if there are any queries further in the comment section. Thank you.